Hi everyone. Now we will start to talk about environment again, but this time we will start to code in Python our environment. Okay, I repeat. So this is each agent has a location in a two-dimensional grid. Since it is two-dimensional, we have two indexes here, two and one. So two is the row number, one is the column number. Okay, and he has some neighbors here, and so this is patch. This is patch 2-1, and in dimension x1, it spans from 20 to 30. In dimension x2, second dimension, it spans from 10 to 12, 10 to 20. So this is why it is like that. Actually, I didn't want to code it just one pixel, but area of a pixel. So there is a delta here between. So this is 2 and 1, you see 2 and 1 is between 2 delta and 3 delta. So delta is here 10. So it is between 20 and 30. So here the column, so row number 2 is in between 2 delta, which is 20, and 3 delta, which is 13. And column number 1 is in between 1 delta and 2 delta. 1 delta is 10 and 2 delta is 20. So this is the location of an agent, and we will start to code it now. Okay, and in a minute we will start to code. I just want to look at the simulation. So what our simulation will look like. So this is again population of 100 times 100. This is 10,000 agents. So that's a lot of agents, Each patch is 10 by 10, as we did in the previous slide, like here. And it is colored by a unique color, okay? And each agent has a unique color. And while it interacts with its neighbors, its color become propagated to other neighbors. Okay, so this is the general idea. And we will start to code it in Python, and I will repeat axel.culture model while we code it. Okay, let's do it in the coming slides. Okay, see you soon.